You understand we are still on mission? Just... Whoa! This is what there was underwater?
They have to transmit from the surface. That's why we could never find the broadcast source. The structure below us. It's more than a transmitter.
It's a supply station for the Soviet submarine fleet. Part of Dragovich's plan for invasion. Once the Nova 6 was released.
Holy shit. It's a whole station. It's a whole fucking underwater station. I'm a diver. Show me your fins. Chip fins! Oh my god! Yes, I worked in diving and put in a field for a long time, so... Those are the typical American scuba-pro jet fins. It's 1950 or something. I don't remember. This life mission is intense, man. So much shit happening. Whoa! That shit just blew up. You don't fuck with the underwater pressure, man. Got enough ammo?
We need to find Dragovich before they bring the whole place down on top of us. We need now! Up the left.
No matter what, we're dying? He doesn't die by himself. Doesn't it remind you a little bit of Bioshock?
Down.
You know, the only thing that's sad about this game is just one thing. When you look down, you don't see a fucking thing. I think by now they should have figured out that all shooters need that. Taking cover. I'm dead. They got me.
Keep moving! We need to stop the protest!
You're friendly. It's all blowing up. Shit, I was like, what the fuck? I got distracted, I just didn't know what the fuck's going on. Wanted a piece of me?
Here we go!
Come on. Boom! No fuel. Dragovich!
You should have been my finest agent! It would all have been so much simpler!
Oh, he got shot.
Dragovich!
Ed! You gotta kill him!
At this tempo, I'm gonna kill you.
Trying to fuck with my mind. You don't know anything.
Ouch.
Turn gets me up. Try to make me kill my own president.
Right.
Choke him.
Come on, Mason.
Got him. He's dead. Finally.
Mason, this way!
Okay. Now I'm happy. Now we can get the fuck out of here. Boom.
We need to move, Mason!
I don't think you need to remind me of that. Mason,
this way!
The white light? Did I swim up? Oh, is that the Lusalka? Oh, what's left of it?
Mason, you did it, Mason. You did what I could not.
Everything's falling beside me. Come on, get to the surface. Yes, we made it.
Mason! Uber. It is over. We won.
Hell yeah!
Zero, 11, 24, 11, 1, 7, 19, 20. 10, 14, 2, 3, 19, 0, 8, 11, 22, 21, 5, 17, 17, 0, 10, 2, 23, 1, 8, 11, 25,
22. 6.5 millimeter.
9. 23. 1. 12. 0. 12. 16.
11, 22.
6. 12. 8. 4. 1. 6. 2. 10. 2. 1.
Texas.
ascension.
I'm glad to report the game's over. We finished it. I will now finalize all the uploading and upload it hopefully by tomorrow. Today is Sunday, still. Well, technically it's Monday already by the time it's over. Anyways, to give you my honest opinion of this game, for somebody who hasn't had, for example, the great opportunity to play great games, and I missed so much, so for me, personally, this was one of the... well, sick. It was a freaking sick game. Challenging, entertaining, typical Call of Duty. Call of Duty always been like this. And yes, as I mentioned earlier, I never played any other Modern Warfare games. Last time I played Call of Duty 2, and comparing that from this era of games to this, basically, Black Ops is a very great game, and we are waiting now for Black Ops 2. And some other stuff, so since this is done, I'm gonna start preparing for you Medal of Honor 2010. Again, sorry that this is actually 2 years old game. I know that this is for the people that can't get it, want to get it, don't have the possibility to get it. So get this game if you get the possibility now. Definitely you have to get it. Play it, rock it, who knows what else. Good luck, and try to get killed out there. Rob, signing out.